Dit is mijn niet snel introduction.
Ik sta hier in boxen. Ik sta een beetje in de lucht.
Good luck.
Oké, so most of the riders they have
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account. Yeah.
So we have a quite hectic morning. We're going to a new secret spot. It's a place 1.5 hour drive from Bloberg. I think it's very secret, so there will be no one at the spot, hopefully.
Good time.
Huh? You. Yeah. All right, so we're on our way. It's 1 hour 24 minutes drive with the boys. Yeah, we're not gonna tell you what spot is what the spot's called, but
it's Western Wind.
It's
oh. We'll bleep that out.
Yeah, Cape Town is known for its great whites, so let's see if they can catch us today.
Here we go.
One step at a time, don't be living on the line. I don't need a friend, I got morbid on the mind. Sunshine in my brain, making everyone complain. Radio in the heart, don't be being so strange. Think I'm losing it, baby, where have you been? Everybody says that you're moving again. I don't wanna be right, baby, every single night. I can tell you a thing about taking your time. It's making me nervous, yeah.
Very good session for like the wind direction we had today. I reckon there was no better spot than this one. We had a right foot forward kicker. My guy behind the camera is really good right foot forward, so he pulled some big sniper portals. And the day of tomorrow we'll probably have the first heat of the Red Bull King of the Air. And we had some interviews with all the pro riders, some funny questions, so they're here now.
Interview.
Oh, wow. This man needs no introduction.
Sta hier in boxen. Sta een beetje in de lucht.
Do you have a no sex policy before the competition?
Yeah, I do no sex
policy. Really?
Yeah. Oh. One day or 2 days before I don't. I'm more aggressive, just feel better.
Oh, that's
better for your legs also. Your legs are stronger then.
Don't you sleep better after?
I shouldn't tell everyone.
No, not at all.
This gives me mouth power, puppy. So. No. Stay quiet, relax.
All
I
right.
need to reserve all my energy for the kite, so.
Okay.
Kite with my wife during the next day, so.
Not the day before, but maybe 2 or 3 days before.
It's okay.
Yes. Yeah, it's fine.
Do you have sex before the competition?
I just don't have anyone to have sex with. What's the policy?
Yes.
I tried.
Yes? No?
Not too hard to resist?
Yeah, it just doesn't work. You might like.
Is it the South African girls or no?
No sex policy. But then it's the only thing that's on your fucking mind all the time.
Like, I have to say yes, but I've been chilling with this girl for the past 7 days, but I kicked her out of the house just for Kota. So 4 days before Kota, no sex. It's dopamine, it's pure dopamine.
No, so I actually realized something. I was convinced that sex before competition's good, so I did it and realized that it's not good. Because apparently, like, your hormones or something, like, and you're like,
what chill.
If you would have to write another brand during the code, which brand would you choose?
I would probably start another brand and name it differently.
I know, I think I would go for trying for probably.
Oh! I don't know. We have then maybe another one is
you have to pick one?
Only one. Yeah, maybe. No, I mean I'm still with Duoton.
No.
I think I would choose.
That's a tough one, right? I don't know, probably.
Yes, why?
Because it has the best guys.
Why?
You have to go on a spaceship for 24 hours. Which two other COTA fleet riders would you have to pick to come with you?
Probably one of the young guns.
New
Maybe
guys.
Andrea, yeah. Yeah. I don't know him really well, but you know, he's a super nice, nice guy. You see him all around the world now, and he's definitely an interesting guy. And probably Giel. Giel's also a super nice guy. He's from Holland as well. You know, we're going strong.
That's a big question. I have a long list. But Papi, I don't know, with the most crazy, with El Ghetto Papi de Ghettos. Yeah, with the jet, the Papi Chulo, the most style, you know.
Lorenzo and Evel.
Oh?
Jeremy Lorenzo.
Oh,
Italian
I would have
mafia.
Known that already.
Giel, for some good humor.
And?
Probably Big C, yeah.
I would say Giel van de Vlucht. Giel and maybe Stig.
Definitely like a mof.
Yeah.
A man, for sure. Yeah, big boobs. And then maybe a younger girl, because we're gonna be fucking up there for a while, you know. I don't wanna be there with guys.
People pick friends or something.
Nah,
like
fuck
a fucking
friends,
milf,
bro.
And what? A young girl.
I'm gonna be stuck in a capsule for how long, bro? What am I gonna do
and
with
how,
a friend?
How young?
Probably boots. Because with boots, I think I can still jump a bit higher. I don't know how Ayrton does it with his strapless board. Even though I tried sometimes, but...
Boots.
Yeah.
Boots.
Boots? For sure, boots.
Okay.
I'm boots.
Boots?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Boots.
Why boots?
Boots and loops, motherfucker.
To be honest, sometimes I ride with my bar the opposite, like
really?
Flip it around just to try.
Yeah.
And man, I promise you, you jump 5 meters high and it is flipping scary. I'll probably ride a kite from 2005.
We will change the bar. We will turn the bar on the other side.
Yeah,
I can go for it.
Okay, we can see that in competition. You will show us. You will show us.
Maybe with the bar inverted.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean not easy, but I can ride.
I would say reverse maybe.
Woo.
2005 is long ago.
2005. Yeah, there's not a chance you can ride.
Imagine like...
Which one do you choose?
I will put it around Bobby on the other side.
Okay, okay.
Like, does the seat like one of these ones?
Yeah, the hook is like here.
Side is always.
I think I choose Inside Out.
Inside Out. Okay. Do you have a pre-comp ritual for every competition?
Yeah.
I think you do.
I just do what I always do every day.
Music?
I wake
or
up.
Nothing?
No. Just wake up, eat my same breakfast I eat every day. I drink my same coffee I drink every day. I go to the beach. I just pretend it's a normal day.
And you sleep well before a competition?
Yeah, I always sleep well for a competition.
No special songs before competition?
No. But I for me, it works when I have good people around me, my friends.
Yeah.
So I have my coach flying in tomorrow.
Coach Robin.
Coach Robin is going to be there. I've got Ryan coming in tomorrow, my filmer.
Yeah.
I've got some local guys here to support me, got my my wife here. So I got a lot of good people around me, and that really helps me to stay focused.
Thank you.
Not really, I listen to very chilled music.
I haven't thought about that.
You don't have a ritual?
No.
You just don't have sex.
No sex. Chill with the SpaceX boys
and then
everything will be alright.
I mean
like
music, bro.
What kind of, what number do you listen to? Do you have a specific song?
Yeah. Se passano chiudo slip, WhatsApp dentro un garage fanno braca, questa mia mappa mi infama, la mia vita quanto è strana. Due risate sul tuo pezzo da puttana, faccio per me quel concerto, mi compro un nuovo gioiello. Tasche piene di euro, ma manco sono sereno, assolo il calendario pieno, fuck. Sto sputando veleno, ta tasche piene di euro. Hustle, poi non li vedi nemmeno. Hustle, polizia, password, radar. Euro plata nella sacoche, mami. Prima mi odia, poi mi ama, ora
Mir ich jammer was für mich mit Soda. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Hör um an in der Sakosch. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Polizia cerca la password. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Hör um an in der Sakosch. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Polizia cerca la password.
Would you rather ride on a giraffe or on an ostrich?
I don't know. No question for that. No answer for that
okay.
question.
Okay. The next one.
Ah, SpaceX is out of the space, man.